An internal investigation is now underway at the Bee County Jail. It is regarding inmate Ernest Ramirez, who was mistakenly released on Wednesday. Ramirez was serving time for a misdemeanor, but after he was released, jail officials realized there was a hold related to a federal drug charge. Ramirez still has not been found.